audience tried to suggest the Pokemon Company an idea for a real-life mascot of Unown.